Now that we have discussed mean sense analysis and problem reduction, let's revisit one of the problems that we were encountered when we were talking about the Raven's test of intelligence. So imagine that this is A and this is B. We can think of this as an initial state and this is a goal state. We know that A has been transformed into B. Now we can think in terms of a sequence of operations that will transform this initial state into the goal state. It is one sequence. Delete the dot, then move the diamond outside the circle, then expand the diamond. Let us now see, we can think of this as an output of mean sense analysis because each move here brings us a little closer to the goal state. The advantage of doing this analysis and coming up with a sequence of transformations that will take us from the initial state to the goal state is that we cannot think in terms of applying the same set of transformations to the image C. Let's do that. We'll apply one transformation at a time. So we'll apply delete, we delete the dot. Now we apply move to this state, and that can give rise to several states. We have shown two here. Both of these states fulfill the requirements of this move operation of taking the diamond outside the circle. And now for to each of these states, we can apply the operation of expand. Here we are expanding the circle, here too we are expanding the circle, although by different amounts. Once again, the question here is, what in the image A corresponds to what in image C? How do we know that the diamond inside here corresponds to the circle inside the triangle here? We'll discuss this in detail when we discuss analogical reasoning, but for now, here is a partial answer. Remember that we had a semantic network representation of the image A, and in that representation, we said that the diamond is inside the circle. Now we also have a semantic network representation of image C, and that semantic network representation says that the circle is inside the triangle. It is that inside relationship that hints that this circle must correspond to the diamond, because here the diamond is inside, and here the circle is inside. So note then that the representation allows us to answer several questions about similarity, about correspondence. And when we have methods like mean sense analysis, then we can do a systematic analysis of these transformations and try to transfer this set of transformations to the new problem.
What's interesting is we can also see this as an example of problem reduction. We initially just had a big problem that we had to solve, but here we've reduced it to three subgoals. Our first subgoal is to find the transformation between A and B. Our second subgoal is to transfer that transformation to C and find some candidate states for D. And our third subgoal would be to compare those candidate states for D to each of the choices in our problem.
That's good analysis, David. Let's go one step further. This also has generator and test in it. We are generating solutions that we can then test against the various choices that were given to us. So in this particular problem, you can see mean sense analysis working, problem reduction working, and generator and test working. Often, solving a complex problem requires a combination of AI techniques. At one point, one might use problem reduction. At another point, one might use generator and test. At a third point, one might use mean sense analysis. Notice also that the one single knowledge representation of semantic network supports all three of these strategies. The coupling between the knowledge representation of semantic network and any of these three strategies, problem reduction, mean sense analysis, or generator and test, is weak. Later on, we'll come across methods in which knowledge and the problem-solving method are closely coupled. The knowledge affords certain inferences, and inferences demand certain kinds of knowledge. This is why these methods are known as weak methods, because the coupling between these universal methods and the knowledge representation is weak.